News from overnight, the manhunt for an accused killer is over this morning in Taos.
Police captured Jose Rivera late last night in action. 7 News reporter Amber Lee is live in the newsroom to tell us how law enforcement agencies finally caught up to him. Amber?
Melissa, Marissa, families of 17-year-old Sefron Lujan and 19-year-old Cheyenne Aragon Dominguez are breathing a sigh of relief this morning. Jose Rivera is accused of killing the two teens over the weekend. After days of searching for Rivera, law enforcement agencies found the 18-year-old near State Road 68 by his girlfriend's house. Tips to officers came in last night, and the one that led them to him was from his girlfriend. Investigators say she told him that he was at her house. When they arrived, they secured the property, and just after 12:30 this morning, they found him hiding underground. Our media partners at KVOT in Taos spoke to the undersheriff this morning.
One of the tag team members observed a manhole, decided to look into it, and found him inside the well manhole. He was taken into custody without incident and turned over to us.
Rivera is accused of shooting the two teens in the back of the head, killing them both. Lujan was buried earlier this week on the Taos Pueblo, and Aragon Dominguez's funeral is set for tomorrow. In the newsroom, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News, more in the morning. Thank you.